Life could be a dream. Life could be a dream. Do 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 shaboom.
Life could be a dream. Shaboom. If I could take you up in paradise up above. Shaboom. If you would tell me I'm the only one that you love. Life could be a dream. Sweetheart, hello, hello again. Shaboom, and open, we'll meet again, boom. Ding dong, ding dong, a lang, a lang, a lang. Oh, 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 bip, a bip, a oh, a dip. Oh, life could be a dream.
Only you're my precious plans. At this point, we're 2 miles away from the trailhead, and Courtney decides to fall and sprain her ankle for the second time in 2 weeks.
Well, life could be a dream. Shaboom, if I could take you up in paradise up above. Shaboom, then tell me, darling, I'm the only one that you love. Life could be a dream. Sweetheart, hello, hello, guess. Shaboom, and hope we'll meet again. Boom, boom, boom.
Do y'all see that rainbow? Y'all see that rainbow? Our luck is changed.
So at this point, Courtney loses her phone, her car keys, and her house keys. So of course, the most logical choice is to break into her apartment with a stick and a piece of cardboard.
So guys, I just looked in Gabby's backpack. And the keys were in the pocket the entire time. But hey, an adventure, and that's all we need. And good night.